I'll make a deal with you.
What's that?
How many times you done the Opry? 300?
400.
400? Well, I'll shoot you straight. I was asked to come here by the Opry to invite you to be the next member.
Oh, bull.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Yes. Maybe you'll sing that song on that night. That'd be cool. No, I was asked to come in. It's all right, brother. But they love you and
oh, man.
That's a special place, and you will be a valued part of that place. I didn't mean to make you cry.
Oh, man.
But congratulations.
That's amazing, man.
Yeah. This was all a setup. This was all a setup. Every question you asked me today, I lied like a dog. None of that's true.
Oh, my goodness.
I didn't write those songs.
Please tell me you're not kidding.
I'm not kidding you.
This is the greatest thing.
Yeah, well, I'm proud to be able to get to ask you to do that.
And thank you.
Yeah.
You don't know what that means to me, buddy.
I do. I see it. And it does hit.
Hey, Sheila. Wherever you are, man. That's amazing.
Congratulations. And I guess all the induction stuff will be coming on down the road. Man. Hope I can be there for it.
Oh, gosh. Oh, good Lord Almighty. Amazing. I've so wanted this. You just don't know.
I know you did.
I've so wanted this.
Yeah.
I'm so proud of the Opry, man.
They're doing a great job out there.
I'm just so proud to be there every time. I've never taken it for granted.
Not
ever.
My mama was.
Oh, wow. Thank you, amazing. Just amazing, man. Well, thank you, buddy.
Yes, sir. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you.
The
man.
Next member, the Grand Ole Opry.
Oh, man. Oh, wow.